Hey, what's up, everybody? It's 31 degrees today, cooling off. It was really nice here for a few days. On my way to a gig for a place called Industries for the Blind, and they won a light show, which I thought was kind of funny. So anyway, we'll see you there. Okay, here we are. We're doing this big Mardi Gras theme tonight, as you can see. Now, things are set up a little different. There's a band that's going to come on as a surprise behind that curtain. That's their Mackie stacks on either side. And then after the band's done playing, I got to take all this stuff and throw it up on the stage. I thought the band was going to be something I was going to open for, but apparently the band's just going to play three songs and then I take over. So it's the first night I'm taking the Pioneer DJM 5000 and running it as a sound card for my lappy, and it sounds great. I can't wait to crank up some big tunes later on. So, I'm going to have to go up on the stage in a little bit. I think it would look cool. I'm going to back up these big masks a couple feet, center them a little more on the stage. I'm going to put the mega bars underneath them and blow them up in light. Going to master slave them. That'll be cool. That'll look cool. That'll give a real nice effect to the decorations they already have. And then I've got a Revo Burst that's going to go on the ceiling. Of course, I got the jellyfish over here and the Microgalaxian tonight. All right, I'm hiding out on the ground now. We're gonna be doing an awards ceremony, so I'm gonna have to play music for it. I got the speakers up here. It's Leroy Butler from the Green Bay Packers giving away some stuff by taking pictures of them. All of boy band, kind of cool. Start, but we'll get going soon. Yep, second song in. The Mega Mart lighting up those masks look pretty cool, actually. Alright, we keep on having to pause to give away some of this cool stuff that Leroy Butler signed. And I keep having to bring the dance floor back. That's a lot of work, for those of you who know, when you gotta stop and start again. And we've kicked it off a fourth time, I believe. Third or fourth time, can't remember. But we only have about 20 minutes left to go. And it's about over. A lot of people got taken out of here by limousines, so they had to leave. I've got this Glee Forget You thing going on right now. And we're done. Alright, cool. That was the gig. Now, this particular place, they're big on production, but they like to do their own production. Last year it was a Hollywood theme, this year it was Mardi Gras, and it's not so much about the dancing bit, it's more about me playing special songs for people who come up to the stage for awards and things like that. A lot of running around, a lot of setting up and breaking down, because we had to take everything apart once to kind of move it to the size of the band could go, and then when the band was done, I had to put everything on the stage. And I wouldn't do it for most people, but I like these people, so I did it for them. But anyway, that was the gig log. We'll see you next week. Hopefully, looks like there's a gig next week. Maybe, maybe not. I think it's gonna happen, but they're kind of up in the air. But it should be a good one, so stick around, and we'll see you soon. Practice and enjoy.